standing. Please remain standing for the presentation of colors. You may please be seated. We'd like to welcome you tonight to the 2017 graduation of the David H. Ponitz Career Technology Center. One year ago, on May the 22nd, 2016, we came inside of these hallowed spaces to send forth into the world some of the brightest and greatest young people that the world will ever know. One year later tonight, in the same place and space, we send forth some of the greatest, most intelligent, vibrant young people that can be found anywhere on the planet. And I would tonight that before this celebration goes on any further distance, that you put your hands together and say to them, a job well done. It was 4 years ago that all of us came together, seated on this stage and standing here as principal and students. And so 4 years later, the longest serving principal at David H. Ponitz CTC, I gave you my word I was going to stay until I saw you across the stage, and I am so glad to get you across the stage tonight. Papa Panther is Panther proud of all of you. I want to introduce, before I welcome tonight, those who accompany me on the official platform. Tonight, we have board member Dr. Begarov, Dayton Board of Education, we have Superintendent Rhonda A. Kaur. We have Associate Superintendent Dr. Sheila Burton. Also, we have Associate Superintendent of Academics Dr. Elizabeth Lally. Please join me in welcoming them to the platform. Seated right down front is the official and executive cabinet. As I call them, would they please stand and remain standing until all names have been called. We have joining us tonight is our legal counsel, Jillian Bradshaw. We have joining also, we have Dr. Gregory Roberson, Chief Office for Exceptional Children. We have Dr. Marque Winston, the Assistant Superintendent, Dr. Marque Winston. Chief of Schools, which is actually my boss, is Mrs. Wyeda Hayden, the Executive Board. Please put your hands together and welcome them. Joining them on the front row are the assistant principals at David H. Ponitz. We have Ms. Deborah Corbin. And we have Mr. Nelson Stone. Before us also, I would like to welcome some of the hardest people, hardest working people that will be found anywhere in America, that will be found anywhere working with young people who have sacrificed so much to make sure that what you see tonight on the stage is your loved one, son and daughter, niece, nephew, grandchild, cousin, relative, whomever. These people have been a great response, have given much responsibility to their preparation and getting here tonight. I would like for the faculty and all staff members at David H. Ponitz to please stand at this time. Thank you. Now I would like to call the salutatorian, Mr. Philip Negron, and he will give an official welcome to all of us this evening.
Hello? Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. All right, first and foremost, I'd like to give a warm welcome to everyone who is here, to all the family, friends, graduates, and staff members, and to thank you all for attending this event. Graduation is the day that we, the graduates, can take the time to reminisce about our past experiences as we prepare to split into our different futures. To the parents and family members of all the graduates today, I would like to say thank you. Thank you not only for attending this ceremony, but for your part in shaping us into the young adults we are today. For waking us up early in the morning and for supporting us financially and emotionally. Without your support, we would have never made it up onto this stage. To the teachers and faculty, I would like to give my appreciation to you guys as well. Thanks for putting up with us students, demonstrating patience, and for working hard after hours to plan for lessons and grade papers. You have always been there to answer our questions and guide us throughout our different pathways. Without you all, we would have never had the chance to cross this stage. Finally, to my fellow graduates, no matter the direction you have chosen for your life, be sure to dedicate your everything to it. Whether it's the military, college, or work, strive to reach the goals you have set in your life and to find your purpose in wherever you go. Remember that after today, you will no longer be known as high school students, but as newly shaped adults entering the real world. As of today, we all have new responsibilities. Never forget that. Now is our time to finally walk down this stage and take our first step into the rest of our lives. Thank you.
Thank you, Philip. Philip Negron is a student who will go with a full ride to the University of Dayton. Full ride. And speaking of a full ride, we have so many young people on the stage this evening that have distinguished themselves above the rest. And they are on their way to places far beyond this night that we can all be proud. We have been like surrogate parents to some of these young people. We have been uncles and fathers and brothers and counselors and friends and teachers and leaders for them. On this very stage, these young people have worked very hard and through challenges to get them to where they are this evening. Superintendent Kaur, on this stage, there's a journey that's beginning tonight. That on this stage, no matter what the difficulty, it's not just that they came to David H. Ponitz and picked up their general diploma, but if you can graduate from David H. Ponitz Career Technology Center, that's one of the highest recognized diplomas in the state of Ohio. And it is a high mark, because not only must they attain one diploma, but they must obtain a career technology education. So that two for the price of one tonight is what you see represented on this stage. They started out with 153. But tonight, Superintendent Kaur, I have 141 that stayed the course. And I want to tell you, young people, that I'm so proud of you tonight. I'm very proud of you. I said, what would I say to you tonight? Other than you have fulfilled the promise and the hope and the dreams that I had for you. I want to say that you finished the course. And you finished it well. But don't you stop here tonight, because there's more places to go than just this stage. But there's another stage waiting on you tonight. Some of you get to that stage in 2 years from now. You'll get there 4 years from now. You'll get there 5 years from now. But stay on the stage. Don't you give up. Don't you give out. Do what you've been taught. Everything that God put within inside of me, I gave it my everything. I gave it my all. I drove 136,000 miles to make sure you got to this place. 4 years ago, I started. And so I want you to keep on finishing strong. Now get back on the script. Superintendent Kaur, with the powers entrusted to me by the Dayton Board of Education, I hereby request your consideration for these 141 candidates for graduation. These students have met or exceeded the requirements set forth by the Ohio Department of Education and the Dayton Public Schools, having successfully completed at least 20 Carnegie units and the required courses, and having passed all 5 parts of the Ohio graduation test. Superintendent Kaur, would you please come forward? I give you my best, my greatest, and the dream of this community. It is my hope that you accept these young people for the class of 2017 from the David H. Ponitz Career Technology Center.
Good evening. He's a hard act to follow, so I'll get through this quickly. Greetings to the Board of Education members, board member Bagirov, members of my cabinet, staff, the wonderful teachers, incredible families, and especially our 2017 graduates. I am honored to stand before you today as your superintendent and want to wish the very best to the class of 2017. Today is commencement day. It brings to a close one chapter of your life. But commencement is truly about the beginning, a new chapter. No matter where you're from, your dreams are valid, so dream big. As Walt Disney said, all our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. So pursue them fiercely and with great passion. You will all embark on new journeys today. Many of you will be attending colleges. I want to congratulate the staff that earned over $2.5 million in scholarship money. Let's give them a hand. As your principal said, some of you will go on to join our armed services. Many of you will embark on employment. But never lose sight of your dreams. And don't ever let anyone tell you what you cannot do. Whether it takes that 2 years or 4 years or 5 years, as your principal said. You may have to leave your comfort zone to grow, but with hard work and some risk, you'll discover who you really are and all that you can do. Keep the faith and always believe in yourselves. We do. You are all loved a great deal by your families. I want to thank the families that are here today to make it possible for the children to be on the stage today. Please thank your families. Always remember, we all need good people in our lives that care about us as individuals and who want the best for us. Stay close to those people, know your circle, and be good to those that always have your back. These people, many of whom are here today in the audience, as your teachers and your families, are both priceless and irreplaceable. At some point, you'll have to make difficult decisions through this journey we call life. Be both reflective and mindful of your elders, mentors, and the people that support you. Robert Frost's poem, "The Road Not Taken," is the perfect example. There will come a time when the roads diverge, and you will have to choose your path. Take the one less traveled, and it will make all the difference in the world. Dare to be different and exceptional. Dare to become greater. Be determined to succeed and continue down the path. Regardless of barriers, be the change. Once again, on behalf of the Dayton Board of Education and our entire staff, congratulations on your graduation from Ponitz Career High School today. Best wishes in all of your future endeavors. We are your supporters and we will be cheering you on every single step of the way. So with that being said, Principal Carruthers, as the superintendent of schools and by the powers entrusted to me by the Ohio Department of Education and the Dayton Board of Education, I do hereby accept these candidates for graduation and release their diplomas to present it in this ceremony. Board Member Bagirov, it is my honor to commend you to the high school class of 2017.
Good evening. I can't hear you. I'm joking. You guys are very loud. I can hear you very well. Let me say a few words. So, honored guests, administrators, teachers, parents, relatives, our students, Superintendent Core, and of course, our Principal Carruthers. On behalf of the Dayton Board of Education, I extend my sincere congratulations to the David H. Ponitz Career Technology Center, class of 2017. Congratulations to you. Graduates, you've spent years with the Dayton Public Schools, and those years have come to a close. The path to your future lies ahead. Now, I wish I could say that learning stops here and you can just enjoy your lives, work, enjoy your families and friendships. But as you probably know, this is actually only the beginning, because you are now becoming lifelong learners. So if I can wish anything, it's for you to be ready for that, to be ready to learn new skills and new knowledge, because learning never stops. Whatever you make of your education depends on you. However, we have provided you, as Dayton Public Schools and as David H. Ponitz Career Technology Center, with all the skills that you need. It says that even in the name of your school, you have a special technology emphasis. Without technology today, you can't go too far. And here, my dear graduates, you have an edge. You have an edge over everybody else. Not only are you all great athletes, and you've had plenty of opportunities in school, you've also learned how to think critically, and we've learned some of the scientific methods of how to question various phenomena and things that are happening in your lives. But you're also carrying a diploma from an urban school. And I sincerely believe that anyone who has credentials from an urban school, especially with technology emphasis, is much better prepared for the challenges of today and tomorrow than anybody else. So that is your competitive advantage. Remember those two words. The American public education is a powerful force for transforming lives. We will continue providing opportunities to help students fulfill their hopes and dreams. And let me recite some of their examples of how these graduates right here have done so. Of course, Superintendent Kaur have mentioned already a very impressive statistic. These graduates right here amassed over $2.5 million in scholarships. We've got to applaud that. Bravo to them, bravo. Eight of these students here received their Ohio Dental Assistant Certification. That's right. One of these students, Chynel Lee, has already accepted a job at a dental office. Congratulations to you. We also have a valedictorian. You probably have seen a picture with the superintendent and several of our valedictorians and salutatorians. So one of the valedictorians is a graduate of this school, and she's here tonight. Turkan Taştan, congratulations to you for a great job. Not only is she graduating, and she has received the Altruza Ruth Richardson Scholarship and the Dayton Montgomery County Scholarship for her way to study at the University of Dayton, but she has also received her real estate license. So if you want to buy a house, you know whom to talk to. Congratulations. Every single senior automotive student is ASE certified, and that is very valuable. Congratulations to you. They're definitely ready for the workforce. We also have 10 cosmetology students. Who are board certified and have their licenses to practice their craft. Congratulations to you. So you have demonstrated your skills, at home and away, bringing back top rankings in business and professional contests. Congratulations to you for that as well. Don't forget about us. Don't forget about this school. Keep in touch. Make sure that join all kinds of alumni clubs. We want to be proud of all of your successes. So I want to thank especially all the teachers and staff and families who've made this possible, because really, without you and without the direction of our great principal, we wouldn't be able to achieve all this. We wouldn't be able to have so many graduates here. Yes, it's their achievement. Yes, all of those certifications and licenses and scholarships are their achievement. No one's taking that away. But it couldn't be possible without all of you. So let's give a nice round of applause to all of our teachers and parents and all the staff. And finally now, it has come to this point. I'm really here for this, just one point. I'm just abusing my time and this privilege of being here, saying all these words, but I'm really needed here to say a couple of sentences that are required by law and without which you cannot have your diploma. So do not interrupt, be quiet, and listen to me very carefully, because every single word that comes out of this mouth is golden right now, okay? On behalf of the Dayton Board of Education, I accept these students commended to me by the superintendent, and they shall be hereforth deemed graduates of Dayton Public Schools, and they shall be hereforth bestowed with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities afforded to graduates of this school system. We're proud of the class of 2017 and wish you every success and happiness. Thank you very much.
Valedictorian Turkan Tajdan, please come and take the mic and deliver your farewell message.
Good evening, everyone. I am so excited tonight. I honestly hope I don't embarrass myself, at least too much. I would like to thank everyone for coming out tonight and supporting us. We appreciate the love so much. Class of 2017 has meant so many people to be thankful for getting here. I would like to take a moment or two and talk about them. Thank you, parents, for all you've done for us since we were born, from waking up in the middle of the night to feed us and then to waking us up in the morning for school for the past 13 years. We honestly will miss you having us alarm clock. But most importantly, thank you for giving us your love, even though sometimes we thought otherwise. We're still glad to have families as good as all of you. Can all the parents and family members please stand up, and can everyone please applaud to these amazing people? I would also like to thank all the teachers, advisors, and administration we've had over the past 4 years. We could not have done this without such a great team of adults helping us and guiding us. We are so happy for all the opportunities you've presented to us, from internships to finding us jobs to letting us meet some great people. A special thank you to all of our career tech teachers who have supported us and always try to find us different opportunities. I think all of my classmates can agree with me that our teachers have been pushing us to do always better and present us with so many opportunities they come across. For me, I personally know Mr. Andrews and Ms. Richardson, my mom. They have been presenting me with so many different internships and job shadows. I know I could not have done this without them. Because of their efforts, I have done so many different job shadows that has helped me shape my future. I honestly thank them so much. I know they have done this with every other student as well. One thing I can truly say and mean it is that our teachers have been so caring about us. And I know we complain sometimes and say how annoying it gets, but I also know once we get to college, we will miss all of you so much. We are very grateful for everyone who have contributed to giving us the best education possible. Now, I would like to congratulate our outstanding seniors who have done amazing work this year. I would like to say congratulations to our medical, dental, and cosmetology students who have earned their license. And to everyone else who's still working towards it. I would also like to honor our other programs on their success with winning competitions and taking college classes towards their major. Our students have done so much in the past 4 years, and I am personally proud of each one of them. It's still so hard to believe that we made it, and today's it. Like, we are done, guys. I'm so happy to be able to say this and stand up here and speak to you all. We've talked about the past a lot. Now, I would like to reflect on our future. I wish you all the best luck in the real world. I hope all of you work towards your full potential and be the best you can. We're now adults and about to start college, or work, or both in less than 3 months. I hope all of you take the summer and prepare yourself for your future plans. Get ahead so you won't stress yourself out. It will be an easier process if you get organized and have goals set. I've learned from a wise friend of mine that to be successful, you got to want it enough to remind yourself of it every day. And to do that, I would think the best way is goals. Set goals for yourself and achieve them. To be honest, I would really like to say it'll be a smooth road, but nothing in life is just smooth or fair or, well, you know, great. You have to work for everything. Nothing in life will just be handed to you. But that's okay. It doesn't mean you should give up on your dreams, your passion, and your goals. Through the bad and the good, stay true to yourself. Don't let anything or anyone change you other than yourself for the better. There will be hard days where you will think the world's against you, but I promise there's always someone willing to help you as long as you are willing to ask for help. When you start working more or go to college or make those good connections that you can call and hit them up when you need something, and then don't forget to give a hand to someone else. At the end, just make sure when you look back, you'll be happy with the life you have. The most important thing is that you enjoy everything you do and be happy. And of course, make money. Get rich. That's what I want, honestly, to be able to give everyone who has helped me in my life, and it's a long list, so I need that degree to get that money. But no matter what you do, make it something you'll wake up every morning and go to, something that no matter how tired you are, you'll still have a smile on your face and that spark in your heart because you love what you do. That's what I wish and hope for all of us, happiness and peace. I think I'll end my speech with something that made my smile bigger and my day a little brighter. That diploma you hold in your hands today is really just a learner's permit for the rest of the drive through life. Remember, you don't have to be smarter than the next person. All you have to do is willing to work harder than the next person, and that's from Jimmy Levon. I would also like to say some things that are more personal to me, to my family. I love you, Mom and Dad, and I just want to say thank you for staying with me and supporting me through it all. I appreciate you guys so much. I don't know where I would be if you guys haven't moved to this country. Thank you for moving to the United States and giving me the opportunity to have a great education. I was able to make the most of it at Ponitz, and to everyone that doubted me, thank you for the motivation. Thank you to my business class and Ms. Richardson. Thank you to everyone who has made this night happen and helped our class achieve our goals. I hope everyone enjoys the rest of the evening. Stay safe and have a great night. Again, congratulations to the class of 2017. I love you all. Thank you.
Well, thank you, valedictorian, and I see why you are the valedictorian, and I hope the 2018 class has someone as half as great as you are, because you're on your way, young lady, and I am looking for a house, so hook me up this next year, okay? Listen, when you look up here, you see the most beautifulest people in all of the world. Just take a look at these young people. Look how beautiful all of them are. They are. They are. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Well, we're going to get ready and go ahead and start awarding diplomas. So I'm going to ask now that the entire dais would join me here on the front. I'm going to ask that Mr. Stone and Ms. Corbin will assume their places as we are now staff ready to start the process.
I think we're ready. I think it's you. I think so. You go to me. It's my pleasure to announce the 2017 graduates of Ponitz Career Technology Center. Anwar Bilal Hamadi. Brandon Dilworth. Oliver Daishimiya. Selena Mia Lee Burns.
Maya Lee.
Turkan Tashtan. Kiera Kashtel Kinnell. Philip Negron. Niani Brown. Alejandro Perez.
I keep the card.
Chanel Julianne Lee.
Give me a hug.
Haley Collins. Brandy Lynch. Torshana Horn. Deanna Cooper. Darnay Bush. Christian Trent. Heather Lewis. Destiny Bollinger.
Gotcha.
Aishi Salamova.
Sit down. You can sit now. Come here, you.
Hey. Talia Monet Robinson Dancy.
Ooh, wait. Hey.
Shakoria Brown. Jalen Dejanay Edmonds. Amari Dominique Glanton. Courtney Graham. Charles Robert Cooper the third. Jaisha Michelle Johnson. Taiwan Fleming. Jasmarae Nolan Artis. Ronte Mitchell. Kaylin Lorene Rimblert. Yasin Enjai. Jasmine Chantel Hawkins. Patience Zavanna Wilder. Jada Richardson. Derricka Williams. Martina McCoy. Ajanae Lachey Calloway. Cherie Webster. Elisha Humphrey. Sean Brown. Dejan Jamar Curry Phillips. Jalen Hagler. Scott Lytle. Mauricia Clara Davis McIntosh. Quincy Marie Mitchum. Madison Leela Marie Estes. Mariah Jane Reynolds.
To the flash.
Sarah Garber. Caitlin Black.
Wait till the flash, don't forget to close.
Alyssa Doolin.
Don't forget to pose.
Dion Thomas. Summer Latasha Denise Smith Johnson. Tamia Edwards. Rainisha Valentine.
Don't forget to pose for your picture.
Okay.
Kiera Tigner.
Brianna.
Megan Brianna Albertson. Shaylin Ramsey. DeShayla Rutherford.
Picture.
Okay. Samantha Nicole Woodgeard.
Oh, that's so good.
Tressa Nicole Holland.
Don't forget to pose for your pictures, okay?
Felicia Grubbs. Sydney Jade Bradley. Michaela Daniel. Jaquila Kendrick.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Mariana.
Gotcha.
Mariana Grant.
Don't forget to pose for your picture.
Arielle Jonae Arnold. Chanel Patterson. Ariana Collins. Caitlin Jackson. Zayana McClendon.
Yes, I know.
Sydney Nicole Ritchie. Valencia Nicole Henderson. Sarah Brown.
Lee Adrian.
Leadria Cartwright.
That's my baby.
Aziza Noor. Crystal Wilson. Davion Johnson.
So nervous.
I left my car at Keyshawn Dotson. I'm sorry.
Antonio Gilbert.
Dotson.
Keyshawn Dotson. Shiana Jamerson. Jeremy Beckley. Thomas Lee Mulicky.
Hey, can you say Nathaniel? Nathaniel. Yeah.
Happy to. Nathaniel Arrowwood. Jeffrey Buchanan Jr. Naresha Bogan. America, Corelia Dominique Garcia. Madison Kuth. Paris Cochran. Tamaya Taylor. Ranisha Dunson. Victoria Olivia James. Beyonce Raquel Beverly Swanson. Danasia Marshall Clemens.
I make it look easy, don't I?
Yeah, you did perfect. Yeah.
That was my goal. Tomorrow.
Jeffrey Farr the third.
We hug you.
Diriana Martin.
It's Marquisha.
Janelle? Janelle.
Marquisha Janelle Stevens. Danielle Liana Brown. Marquita Renee Scott. Darnea White. Dwayne Hooker. Rayshawn Daquan Brashers.
Can I get a hug?
Yes, of course.
Thanks for helping me make it.
Oh, I love you, man. I'm so proud of you.
Tavion Henderson. Jarrell Beckwith. Perkins Hodges.
You know my name.
JC Wade.
Congratulations.
Daylin King. LaShea Lenore.
That was beautiful.
Persia Lee Lane.
Persia Lee Lane.
Dianis McGirwood. Dianis
McElroy. Dianis McElroy.
Take for real, Dianis.
Capriel Jones.
You could have been a Capriel.
My middle name, Marie.
Okay.
Shalimar Marie Hardy. Kaylin Houston.
Congratulations.
Dorian Buford.
Thank you.
Can I put his ear?
Yeah, Jen.
Julissa.
Yeah. Julissa Patino Garfias. Savon Cohens.
Don't forget to pose for your picture. Oh, give me a hug, dude.
Kasai Davis. Dewan Edmonds Jr. Jalen Vannoy Garrett. I keep it. Britton Wesley Harbison.
We can.
Hey. Caleb Kincaid. D'Edgar Daquan Cooks. Keyshawn Johnson Foster. Made it.
That Wagner?
Wayne.
Floyd Wayne Scott II. Isaiah Gordon. Jeffrey Israel. Jacob Rosencrantz.
Congratulations.
Joshua Rosencrantz.
I keep it.
Caleb Denny.
Hey, come back here.
Tykel Brooks. Kendall Simmons. Michael Shepherd. Breland Michael Tanner. Langston Mallory. Jordan Mail. Lamar Speed.
We would like to call the class president for the turning of the tassel, Selena Burns.
All right now, class of 2017, you may turn your tassels.
We will now have our alma mater by the graduating class, after which the benediction by Kiara Cannell, the class vice president, the class song by the senior class, See You Again. We're going to work on that alma mater again on next year, so come back and help us sing it one more time. Thank you. Now we shall call Kiara Kennel, our class vice president. Would you come over, please, for the benediction?
Can everyone please bow their heads? May God's blessing follow you as you find new journeys to travel. May you walk safely along the pathways of your dreams. May his gentle hand guide the decisions you will make and the passions that you follow. May your hearts and lives always reflect his love and truth, and may hope be a light within you that you carry into each new day. Amen.
Class song, See You Again. Senior class.
We all know this one.
You don't know this one either? Okay. See you again.
Class of 2017. We made it. What up, boy?
Y'all ahead of the song.
Man, who knew? All them planes we flew, good things we've been through, that I'd be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that this wouldn't last. I had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, park forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything that I did, you were standing there by my side. And now y'all with me for the last ride.
Hey.
And give me First you both go on your way, then your vibe is feeling strong. When we're small, turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood comes first, and that line will never be crossed, and established it on our own, so when that line it had to be drawn, remember me when I'm gone. Look, how could you not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything that I did, y'all was standing here by my side, and now y'all gonna be with me for the last ride.
See you again. 2017, this is not the last we will see nor hear from you. Parents, we're turning them back into your hands now, all the way. And we're going to depend on you to work with us wherever you can to get them to the next level in life. I would ask that the class be seated as we're preparing for the recessional. And we'll meet you out in the lobby area and shake your hands and tell you goodbye from there. And after the dais, the staff, and the students have made their exit, then you may come out and we'll see you all again. Madam Organist, let the recession begin.